How many handymen does it take?
Just one.
And he has to